Now, Survivor fans, and who isn't? It's finally here. It's a brand new season of Australian Survivor, Blood versus Water. It premieres tonight, and this year they play in pairs. And one castaway this year we know well from his talent in the kitchen. MasterChef alumni Khanh Ong and his sister Amy are teaming up to take on the ultimate game of Survivor. So what's their strategy? Khanh and Amy join us now. Guys, it's such a pleasure to speak to you. I'm buzzing for you. I wasn't expecting this at all. So excited to hear you're taking part in it. We're all used to seeing you in the MasterChef kitchen. Of course, in here, we love it as well. Why did you decide, Khanh, to sign up for Survivor?
You're excited. I'm super excited. I've been a fan of Survivor for years. This is a bucket list moment for me. And as soon as I got the chance to do it with my little sister, I took it.
Mm. Amy, talk us through your relationship with your brother. Are you lovers or fighters? Do you know what I mean? I mean lovers in the sense that you're friendly, of course. Nothing creepy.
Super weird.
But you know what I mean? You've got brothers and sisters who get on and those who don't.
It's not that type
of
show.
I'm just going to think myself out of this. And do you think you have an advantage being siblings? You're making it worse.
Khanh and I are really close. I've known him my whole life, obviously, so I think that's a huge advantage going into the show. But in saying that, he's also really annoying and he can get on my nerves.
Okay, throw me under the bus, why don't you?
But, like, we have a really good relationship, you know. Yeah. I felt like you were with me the whole time.
Yeah, so Amy made me some of her jewellery for the show, so I felt like even if we were together or apart, she was going to be with me. And I'm wearing the necklaces now.
Me too.
So, yeah.
Oh, well, how good is that? You guys seem so nice. However, tell me about Year of the Villain, Khanh.
Okay, where did that tip come from? Because the Year of the Villain is 2022. I'm all about doing whatever you want and making yourself feel good. And I know that a lot of people think of that as villainous, but I don't think so. I think that's just doing you, right?
Yeah, just do you, boo.
Okay.
That's Samantha Gash then.
So, Amy, what's your strategy?
Yep.
My strategy going to the game is to build as many relationships as possible, form a really strong alliance, and also just play my own game. I don't want to have to rely on Khanh. I want to find my own shield and have that person, you know, take all the flak and all the heat, and I can just lay low and just make big moves.
I feel like you're saying you want to use me as a shield by not saying you want to use me as a shield, and you're going to throw me in the bus.
I didn't say that.
I'm so excited about tonight. Khanh, are there some bucket list items you want to make sure you tick off while on Survivor? Maybe the immunity idols, of course.
Everything. I want to do everything. Like, I'm a massive fan, so I want to orchestrate blindsides. I want to find idols. I want to make the mergers. I want to win challenges. I want to get rid of my sister. I want to do it all.
Rude.
Okay, Amy, have you done any prep at home? Have you learned to make fire, or have you timed yourself putting puzzles together? Done any prep?
We've done so much prep. Khanh and I, in between the lockdown, we actually flew to Darwin to do a survival course. Mm. So we learned how to make fire, make shelter, and just survive in the bush. Mm. And then on top of that, all the physical trainings, running, swimming, catching, throwing, climbing. And
so
then puzzles. I downloaded all the puzzles on my phone. I know how to do a slide puzzle in 3 seconds.
Wow.
Look out.
Look out, everyone. Yeah, so
we'll do one now then.
So what are we hoping that Australia learns about you guys while you're on the show?
Look, I'm really excited to have Australia see a different side of me, see how resilient we are, how close we are. And I'm also really excited to introduce Amy to Australia, because she is so strong, she is so intelligent, and look how beautiful she is, and I just can't wait for you all to see her.
Oh, we cannot wait. We don't have to wait long. It's finally here. The premiere of Australian Survivor Blood versus Water airs tonight at 7:30 p.m. on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Khanh and Amy, we can't wait to see how you play the game. Best of luck with it. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.